a devoted wife and mother, a doting grandmother. Joyce was a wonderful woman.
Joyce. This is Claire, one of Joyce's oldest friends. They were at college together. Claire.
Howard, I'm gonna kill you. Now that she's gone, I'm gonna do it this weekend.
Evelyn, I need to talk to you.
About what?
I told him I was gonna kill him.
I could chat. It's been 4.5 decades.
Feels like it was yesterday.
You were delusional.
She told me you were cruel. So, what's the plan?
Scarface. I'm gonna buy a gun.
Oh, it's cute.
Very.
Wanna hold it?
And I'm gonna take it to the wake.
How's the recoil?
Recoil?
I'm not gonna lie, it has a little kick.
Well, darn it, we tried.
Do you have any poison?
I have a cyanide pill in case I'm captured by the enemy. You can have it.
I want you to tell the truth.
I am shocked by your utter selfishness. You blame me for what happened in your own marriage. I think you were not built for happiness.
I'm in.
You're in what?
My other murder canceled this week, so I've got time.
I missed you.
You had my number.
Well, you had my number.
So we're both lousy friends.
Oh, Christ.
Dad!
Why are you carrying that knife?
Oh, I was gonna stab someone.
Crab cakes?
Who is it?
It's Ralph. I slept with him last night. Do you have a condom? I don't want to get knocked up.